to Tianning today? Where are we going? What's the name of the pools?
What's the name? Hey guys! We're doing a review today and we are off to the pools.
You ready for the pool, son? You ready for the pools? So we are off to one of the main pools here in Auckland. We're really excited. We've been there a couple of times, really loved it, but this is the first review we're doing on it. Supplies pick up. So Roy went in to grab the card from my purse, which was in one of baby's bags, and he found our stash. Busted! Yeah, he did.
Hi!
Hi, son! Hi!
Hi!
And we also have a special guest with us today, Tiarani Rose. She's Roy Raines' first cousin. And we're off to do the pools, one of the main pools here in Auckland. We're really excited. It's going to be an amazing day that we get to share with you guys. We're going to be reviewing over how functional it is for children with special needs. So we went to Parnell Bars, which is actually found in Parnell and one of the main pools in New Zealand. It has so many fun functions, which we'll share with you as we carry on with this review.
Question time, Tadney.
Yes.
What's your first memory of Roy Raines then?
First memory is when we came down to Tauranga to see him. I remember seeing him and looking at his feet. That's what I remember. Oh, no, he was really small.
He was.
I've been away for a while now. You got me feeling like a child now. Every time I see your bubbly face, I get the tingles in a silly place. Starts in my toes and I crinkle my nose wherever it goes.
So when we arrived, we realized that there was only 3 disability car parks, which isn't many for the large area this pool covers. But the functionality of being able to get your wheelchair easily from the car park to the office, which then goes into elevator, there you go to the bottom floor to all the pools, is easy and so functional.
So they have a playground, 2 heated kids family pools, 1 adult pool, amazing entries for wheelchair, 100 meters swimming, diving board,
is that a bombing area?
Yeah.
And a bombing area. I'm not going to video the chairs that are around, but there's amazing chair seating. But there's people, so I don't want to interrupt them.
Food break. This is the family changing room. Nice size. And I think you share the shower with the disability side, so we're going to have a look over there if there's no one. Which is pretty cool because I like how they've got that seat bench to pull down so you can have a shower for all those with disability. So Tiani, what would you vote it for being able to be accessed by those that have disabilities? Out of 5 thumbs up or 1? 1 being the lowest. How many thumbs?
What? And they also have like this shallow. Yeah.
And what about the toilets?
Oh yeah, the toilets. They have disabled toilets and showers and a bench for them.
So 5 thumbs up from Tiadney.
Yeah.
How many thumbs up do you give this for accessibility for those? Two. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 out of 5. How many, son? How many thumbs up? 4. You giving it a 4? Good boy.
Trying to find activity that son can be fully a part of can be really hard, but water seems to take away all those boundaries that we're challenged with in so many ways. While we were there, we were able to witness someone using their water wheelchair, which was amazing to see how perfectly these functions had really catered for people with disabilities. It is easy, a 5 thumbs up from us. It was the first family activity where son felt no difference. There was no boundaries. He was a child enjoying his activity, and it was amazing to see how free he felt. Thank you so much, Parnell Bars. Thanks for making your function so functional.